Yes.
Is so much incredible and with so much greater speed than boring old balloons.
Huh? So you've flown in a hot air balloon before then, have you?
Mm-hmm. But it was a cramped and unspacious experience. Such gaieties as this were entirely not possible.
Serevna, you're too much perilous.
Is it truly essential to travel at such excessive altitudes?
Give me a break. Don't tell me you're scared of heights, too.
Fear not, Kira. I have devised the perfect strategy to combat your fear of high places. First, you must take the hand of a fair maiden and bask in the joy this brings. Then, and only
then... Hey, look,
then...
everyone! Huh? Is that it over there?
Ah, indeed! The incomparable castle of Arbor, and above it, Yggdrasil, symbol and protector of our mighty realm!
This is bad. The World Tree. My goodness, it's...
What?
Hmm.
stand a chance if you fell from all the way up here.
Yep, anyone without wings needs to watch their step, monsters included.
Monsters? But of course! Friends, we must use this to our advantage. Whatever their number, we have to hurry. We must reach Yggdrasil's crown before it is too late. Searing slash! Go forth! Understood.
Perhaps Cyclops will swiften our journeys between branches. Kira, you would enjoy, yes?
Burn!
I beg, Serena, you comprehend my great terror of high places. Do not taunt me so.
Over so, poor baby Kiro. I shall hold your hand.
Go forth! Searing Slash!
Oh, blimey! They're on the branches, they're in the skies, bleeding everywhere. I can't keep up with this!
The flame is still a way away. We can't let them get the better of us just yet.
Go forth! Serve me well. Serve you well. Searing slash! Zap!
outrageous numbers, and their sailors both from above and below.
Gotcha.
Go and get stuck in! Go and get stuck in!
Understood.
I'd have him.